Multiple supernumerary teeth. Multiple supernumerary teeth. The existence of any excessive number of teeth in relation to the normal dental formula, i.e. 20 in the deciduous dentition and 32 in the permanent dentition. It can be either syndrome-associated or non-syndromic. Examples of syndrome-associated cases. Gardner's syndrome, cleidocranial dysplasia, Fabry-Anderson syndrome, Ehler Danlos syndrome. Crouzon's disease, Hallermann-Streiff syndrome, Down syndrome, ectodermal dysplasia, Orodigito. Facial dystosis.